play in famous stadiums filled with thousands of fans, nor do they enjoy the perks of major college teams, air travel, catered pregame meals, first-class hotels. Now, some will say small college sports are the way collegiate athletics should be played. Well, yesterday, photojournalists Timmy Hawks and Jim McSorley went behind the scenes for tonight's cover story, the natural sound experience of the Greensboro College-Guilford College football game.
Good morning. Can I help you?
Good morning, yeah. Can I have some bacon, eggs, and a biscuit?
This is a big day. You have a chance to start something today. You have a chance to establish a tradition and get something started that the whole community can be proud of and look forward to in later years. How you perform is up to you.
Lots of hands and ankles, not too many knees. We tip lots of pads on shoulders, hips, those types of things. But for the majority, it's wrists and ankles. Probably two cases of tape each time we tape for a game. Which is, we probably tape about 40 guys. We used enough tape last year to go from here, I guess, to Charlotte. That's what we figured.
I still got some butterflies. It's if you don't get the butterflies and you're not excited for the game, and you're not excited for the game, why are you playing? To an athlete, a routine is pretty much key. Everybody has a routine, whether it's relaxing before the game, listening to music, focusing on a picture of a loved one or family, or wearing the same socks, putting on like left shoe and the right shoe at the same time. It's routine. It's a way they can get focused for the game.
I've never been on a team that drove in the fans to a football game, to be honest. Normally we wouldn't be doing this. It would be hard to imagine some Division I coaches be at and drive the team to the game, yeah, but this would probably only happen at a small college. I think when the whistle blows, football's football. Doesn't really matter how you got there.
We all have a responsibility today to the team. To be what we can be for this football team. But the one thing that needs to be more important than everything else is when we leave the field, we know that we've given all that we can give to the team.
Let's go, baby. We can do this. Let's do this.
Play this game as hard as you can for 60 minutes. You do that, we'll be fine. If you play as hard as you can, every play will be fine. That's what I want for you today. Don't come back without doing that. You understand?
Catch it, but drop it on toss again. Here we go.
Heads.
Heads he calls. It is a heads. You win the toss.
We're going to get some points. We're going to get some points. Pro left week, 415. Tell him to run it if he has to.
I think we got a good play.
Let's go now, let's go, gang! Come on, gotta produce!
Fellas, these people will not roll over for you. They do not care what you want. You've got to play with intention.
And yeah, goes to Cherry. Come back against the grain. He's going toward the goal line. He's gonna get in for the score.
We had that back.
33 out of 20.
Yeah.
I hate to run anything down here, though.
Yeah, Rick,
one
forward dives in the end zone, uncontested.
Okay. Hey, I know that's a linebacker, and I know he's never practiced getting there, and I know that was a spontaneous thing.
You can't beat another team and yourself. You just can't do it. Nobody can. Nobody anywhere can. So until we take care of us first, we're going to be fighting all day long.
Third quarter, we got to own the third quarter, you understand?
We got to go out just like we did last week and shut them down in the third quarter. No points. No points. Bow you back, be tough, get in there and play hard.
All right, here he comes.
Oh!
Louis, 17.
Or outside, he scores.
And the Bruh has rolled up by two touchdowns here in the Super Bowl.
Yeah, they're getting after him now. We've had some good things happen to us. We're doing some good things, and now they're starting to play better. Hey, it's our ball! Good, they got somebody besides me. Get somebody besides me. Get out there and get somebody else.
Nice going, guys.
I like to think we're moving in the right direction. I believe that we are. But it has been literally from ground zero. We're making some positive steps, and I think today gave some legitimacy to our program.